Here we have an 1870 Wisden. It's rebound without the covers. Could argue it's a publisher's rebind as it has the tan colour with the 1870 added on at a later date. That's a quite collectible rebind. The title page has a line to it. As you can see there. The book is very nice inside. There's a few marks to the rear, which we'll come to. Bit of spotting here or there. Odd internal marking. And then let's go to the last page. There's some spotting generally around here. I mean, these are old books. There we go. And it's complete apart from the original covers. So it's 1870 Wisden, rebound. Publisher's rebind. Without original covers.